So, you got the requirements, right? So by the end of this quarter, I hope you'll finish up the task.
Definitely.
Cool then. Thank you.
Bye.
In the past, you've showed up late or canceled on me, and well, all I can say is I love the new you.
Yes. Come in. Hi. Hi. How was your first day at work?
It was good.
Nice. This is assignment for you every week, Monday to Friday. Okay?
Sure.
I'm going to upload today's assignment data to the cloud. You can get sync up after some time. Okay, I will do. And also, I want to tell you one thing. We have an appraisal meeting this week. So, please handle it properly, okay?
Sure.
Okay, man. Okay, take care. Good night. We'll talk tomorrow again, okay?
Good night.
Using technology for automating our daily manual work is a good idea. I am really proud of your tech-savvy skills. As long as people around you won't recognize that you're using clones, it is fine.
Yes? Come in. Hi. Hi. How was your first date with my girlfriend?
It's cool. She felt like it was you.
Good. This is what I need from you every time whenever my girlfriend asks for the meet. Okay? And if she asks something different, you have to call me. We will swap. Okay. Did you upload today's assignment data to the cloud?
No.
I will do now. Okay, man. Take care. Good night.
Good night.
Try to keep clones in separate places to avoid cross-assignment implementation. It's good to have same physical look for you and your clones.
did the task before the deadline. I'm happy with your performance. I'll see that I can recommend your name for the promotion for this year.
Thank you very much. Something different, you have to call me. We will swap.
As long as you use the clones properly, it really helps. But if you use it inappropriately, it will curse you back, especially in relationships. Clone's assignment is in progress. I strongly recommend you not move out of your home.